are moving in. So here we go. $50,000 to the winner. The Tab Adelaide Cup. We are ready to run. Favourite is Catch the Thief. Set to run here. Light is on. Stand by. Ready to go. Favourite wears red. Set. And we're racing. Catch the Thief missed it. And Coorong Lucy exploded out. She's the leader. Catch the Thief is driving hard to second. Deep out, we got Emily Zero going forward. Then Golden Knight, Mapunga Isla. Then came Major Major Taken. Miss Bellawood last. Catch the Thief is joining Coorong Lucy. Catch the Thief with one pour on the Adelaide Cup takes over. Golden Knight runs into second. They turn. Catch the Thief a length. Golden Knight is coming. Golden Knight and Catch the Thief. Golden Knight grab Catch the Thief to win. Third, Mapunga Isla. Then came, I think, Taken in a photo with Miss Bellawood. Major. Mapunga Isla has finished quickly, but has finished third across the line. And Golden Knight. Oh, what a golden year for Troy Murray. He won the cup back in 2006 with Miss Spicy, and Golden Knight has picked them up to win. 29.55 the time. We've got a thriller again, and Golden Knight has got up to beat Catch the Thief, who kicked at least a length clear and has been run down by Troy Murray's Golden Knight. Four is third, Mapunga Isla, after finishing quickly over the line, and seven, Major out wide, has got fourth. 29.55. What a thrilling finish. These two greyhounds have been head and shoulders in the past few weeks here in SA. They drew with the same time in the match race series, but they went back to point 0002 to determine a margin which saw Catch the Thief make the field automatically, whereas Golden Knight has gone through the heats and has now taken the Group 1 Tab Adelaide Cup. Troy Murray is a trainer, his second cup. Of course, he won it back all the way in 2006.